If your F122 game is crashing, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When your F122 game is crashing, then simply follow the solutions given here and fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is verify the integrity of the F122 game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on F122 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. If you have purchased the game on Origin, then open Origin and open the game library. Right-click on F122 and select Repair. Wait for the process to finish. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run the game as full screen from the game launch options. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on F122 and select Properties. In the Launch Options section, type minus full screen and then close the window. Start the game and see if it is running now. Method 3. If the issue persists, then disable full screen optimization for F122. Open the F122 installation folder. If you don't know where it is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on F122 and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files. This will open the installation folder. Right-click on the F122 EXE file and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Start the game and see if the issue is resolved. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.